what you in the mood for.
Yo, what's up, YouTube? You know what I'm saying? I'm back out here doing what I do. You know what I'm saying? We're going to go on a little vlog today. I know if y'all follow me and you watch my page and my channel, you see we got a new, my Instagram or whatever, you see we got a new little vlogging stick. So we're going to test the water, see what's going on. Supposed to be some Nike Dunks coming out today, too. Or any day, we don't know what day, any day. So we're gonna try, see what's up, ride down tonight, scroll for a minute, see who out. I know it's gonna be a lot of other folks out. So we're gonna see what's going on, you know what I'm saying? So hang around. Hey, you new to my channel, you may wanna subscribe and hang around all the time, because I'm always putting it down. You know, check my link, my playlist speaks for itself, number bangers on top of bangers on everything. Yo, gang, what y'all doing today? Y'all feeling good, smelling good, whatever good is it? Hey, smash that like button for you, boy. Hey, let's get in these streets and see what's going on. Yeah, what we doing today? We're at Nike, right?
We're at Nike Legacy.
Uh-huh. Trying to get these Nike Dunk Highs. What they got? Vintage highs? I think they got lows.
They got men lows.
Right.
They popped up on the app.
And I think they got one more type of high. I don't know if it's a women's or a men's. It ain't the vintage.
Another Dunk High?
Yeah, it's another Dunk High on there.
Out on the vintage green lows.
I know, right?
Had like five pair of them.
No wonder nobody got them. Thank you.
can't take off like that. I'm just gonna do it Tuesday. I mean, you can get a few days. Jeez. Like, you need it within a week. It's like, otherwise, your kneecap will keep climbing up your quad.
That's cold.
All right. That surgery on that Thursday. Next Thursday after. Long-ass ACL brace.
Trip to the store, man, but still was all good. Got to see some folks out there, see some fresh kicks too, you know what I'm saying, and let you see some stuff that was just sitting on the shelf. Hey, can't ask for more than that, you know, but oh well. And we got to test out the new vlogging stick, the gimbal, you know, the Crane M3. That's what we use, the new Crane M3 for the Sony ZV-E10. Tried that out. Seems to be working pretty good, you know what I'm saying? I got her set up pretty nice, and hey, we gonna keep working this thing. We ain't get it for nothing. We gonna put it to work for sure. So hey, you new to my channel, go ahead, hit that subscribe button before we leave, and smash that like button for your boy. And until next time,